patient and the doc. You can bill it in your motion.
I'm sorry.
There have been some mumps outbreaks reported recently, and so epidemiologists have discovered that the mumps portion of the MMR vaccine may wane in its effectiveness over a period of 20 to 30 years.
College students have a lot to deal with, and one of them shouldn't be mumps.